Hi friends, this is Gaurav from mysmartprice.com. Today we are at Xiaomi's MI3 launch event at Delhi. Xiaomi just launched the MI3 at a price of 13,999 for the 16GB edition and also announced the Redmi 1S and Redmi Note at a price of 6,999 and 9,999. Xiaomi's MI3 will be available from July 22nd from Flipkart exclusively. Also, the Redmi 1S and the Redmi Note is expected to be available in the August 2014. Here is a quick hands-on of Xiaomi's MI3.
Okay guys, this is Xiaomi's latest product, Xiaomi Mi 3. So this is a metal finishing back cover. This is a 13 megapixel camera with dual flash. This is the volume buttons. This is the power button. This is a capacitive touch buttons. You can select like this. And you can see here the front camera. It's a 2 megapixel front camera. This phone comes with Snapdragon 800 processor with 2 gigs of RAM and 16GB of internal storage. This is a 5-inch screen. It's an IPS LCD screen. It's the best looking screen you'll ever get at the current market. Okay, this is a camera interface, you can see. So main highlight of this camera is HDR mode. So let's click one pic in HDR mode. You can check how beautiful it looks. This is the interface of MIUI. So I will take you to the about phone. There you can check all the hardware specifications. This is the Android 4.4.3 quad core 2.3 GHz processor, 2GB RAM, 16GB. It's a 16GB model. There is also 64GB model. So I will start with the MIUI features. So main feature of MIUI is a customization. You can customize each and everything on MIUI. Let's start with the themes. So this is a theme store where you can download all the themes. You can explore all the things. So this is a Xiaomi India theme, which is specially for India. So you can download theme from here and apply. So I downloaded some themes here. Let's install this one. You just need to apply and it will change all the user interface. So you can check now. It's the MIUI India theme. So all the APKs and interface is changed now. See, look at the beautiful dialer. It's based on India theme. The icon, you can see the music icon is the Bollywood icon, which is so beautiful. Themes, the gallery, the lotus. So it's basically inspired by India. So another part of, if you just want to change dialer of theme, you can do by this component feature. So I want different icons, so I can change simply by going here and just apply and I will have new icons. See, icons are changed now. So you can basically change all the things, this interface and all. Let's start with next feature. That's the Mi Cloud. This is a cloud service by Xiaomi. So here you can save your contacts, SMS. Basically you can store your all data here. So if you shift on another Mi phone, suppose I shift on Redmi Note and I want to import all the contacts and all that, I just need to sync my login to my this cloud account and I will get all these details like music, browser, recorder, my Wi-Fi settings, notes, call log, everything you can imagine. There is a cloud messaging service, which is a free service. If another person have me a Xiaomi phone, you can chat directly with them free call. There is one more great feature here, the find device. So this will find my device if I lost somewhere. You can just log into Xiaomi site. There you can log into your Mi Cloud, and you can search your phone. Another great feature, basically we download many apps for security purpose, third party apps, cleaner apps, data usage app, but in MIUI you don't need to do that. All the features are integrated in MIUI itself. Like this is a cleaner which will clean the cache, add files and other files. This is the data usage. It tells you how much data you use, how much you can decide. I don't want to go 5 GB plus, then you can set that limit. And once you reach that limit, it will notify you, like same like Android, stop Android, AOSP Android. This is a great feature. I really like the block list. Here you can add the unwanted numbers, so you will not get notified for their messages, calls. Even you can't, you will not see their missed calls, etc. This is a great feature. And this is another power. Here you can check how much power usage, battery configuration and all that. Here you can change default mode, which is a clear process running in the background at the lock screen. And there are another marathon and sleep. Basically these are the battery configuration modes. You can select as per you. If you want battery or if you want default, etc., you can choose. Even you can set schedule. If you want some battery profile between this time, particular time, you can set for that from here.
Thanks for watching the detailed hands-on. Stay tuned for a comprehensive video review by mysmartprice.com.